So this is a particularly interesting cover that I am dedicating to a very, very large number of people who aren't here, and one person in particular. I'm wearing a t-shirt right now, which it will take way too long to explain properly, but the idea being that a group of friends of mine climbed the Welsh three peaks raising money for a charity called Martha's Dancing Heart, which is a friend of mine's daughter who has heart issues, so they're raising money for it. And in sort of parallel to that, another friend of mine is doing a number of special challenges in dedication to their brother, Ben, who sadly passed away at the end of the Cardiff Half Marathon last year. It was in the BBC, 2 years ago, I think. It was in the news, yeah, one, and there are two people, I believe, and Ben was one of them. Anyway, so as in dedication to that, his brother decided to do 30 challenges, Steve, and one of them is that he wants to do Champagne Supernova by Oasis in a karaoke thing. So my friends, who then went and did the three peaks, sang Champagne Supernova at the top of each of those mountains. So I'm going to sing Champagne Supernova for Ben.
Slowly walking down the hall, faster than a tremble. Where were you while we were getting high? Someday you will find me caught beneath the landslide in a champagne supernova in the sky. And someday you will find me caught beneath the landslide in a champagne supernova, in a champagne supernova. Cause people believe that they're gonna get away for the summer, but you and I.